that for the first time since 2007-08, the debt has been coming down over the past 3 years. During the previous administration, the debt went steadily up. Debt is now coming down and will come down in an even sharper way as we move into our program.